Hello, peoples. Thursday, the 3rd of September. My youngest niece started high school today. First year of high school. First day, year 7. Wow. How on earth did that happen? She looks so grown up in her uniform. Wow. It's scary. So, a thought to all the parents and whatnot today who sent their little ones off to high school. It's scary, isn't it? Wow. I think my nephew should be starting college at some point soon as well. Let's check. Wow, it's crazy. So, what have I got to show you? Oh yes, well, it's quite noisy around here today, so I'm very sorry. There's been lots of planes going overhead and buses and whatnot. So I've done my latest crystal art, which is on a music theme this time. Let's see if I can get it. Ta-da! There we go. That's quite nice, isn't it? So I think I might keep that one. I think I might keep that one for myself. So that's that. I've got one other. I framed the Lion King one. Hang on. Oh, I knew I'd have something else to show you. So, I framed two. So, this is the first one I framed. Oh, there we go. You see that? That's that one, framed it and put a little mat and layer kind of thing on it. And then, super chuffed with this one. So I really do hope the person likes it. There we go. What do we think to that? Quite chuffed with that. I was watching it. I sit over there in that direction. And I'd left them on the floor, and I was watching them twinkle away all last night. So I hope that the recipients like them as much as I do. So that was that. That's what I did yesterday. And then, yeah, today's kind of been a bit of a teaching day. So I had a group this morning. And then had some studying to do. Then I just taught, and then had a couple of work catch-ups with a colleague. And I'm teaching somebody new at 6, so hopefully they will decide to stay, please. So teaching grade 4 clarinet. So I'm quite looking forward to that, actually. Hopefully I won't put them off. So, I am going to play the Daniel Bedingfield song. Bear with. And I will go through what some of the lyrics are in a second. But I also found another piece that I think has to go onto my Love Songs album. Oh man. I originally heard it by a chap called Cortez, who is Icelandic, I think. I've only just heard the Josh Groban version today, and it's the most gorgeous piece of music. And it's When You Say You Love Me. And it's gorgeous. So I found a backing track in the right key. So that might be tomorrow. What's tomorrow, Friday? Oh, I've got a quiz tomorrow, Friday, or maybe Saturdays. That might be a bit more realistic. I do apologise. What a gibberish coming out of my mouth today. But if you've never heard of Cortez, I'm assuming he must have some YouTube things. Cortes, phenomenal voice, a really really good voice. Yeah, have a listen to him singing When You Say You Love Me. Just gorgeous words. So today is If You're Not The One. And I love this song. It It's actually quite hard to play. But I've got it right a couple of times, so hopefully I'll get it right. But for example, the first verse, if you're not the one, then why does my soul feel glad today? If you're not the one, then why does my hand fit yours this way? If you are not mine, then why does your heart return my call? If you are not mine, would I have the strength to stand at all? And then the chorus. Well, it's pre-chorus. I never know what the future brings, but I know you are here with me now. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. And the chorus. I don't want to run away, but I can't take it. I don't understand. If I'm not made for you, then why does my heart tell me that I am? Is there any way that I can stay in your arms? It's just gorgeous. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous song. Hopefully I can do it some justice. But I would urge you actually listen to Daniel Bedingfield sing this, because he does a very, very good job. So hopefully I can do this some sort of justice. So I'm going to have a bit of a slurp of my tea. If you just see my treble clef thing twinkling away. They do look better from a distance, actually. It's very nice. As you can tell, crystal art's very addictive. But it's very cheap. So it's a good addictive hobby to have. If you're going to be addicted to anything, then at least it's, you know, doesn't hurt anybody else, does it? Right. If you're not the one. Thank you. Yeah, it is. I find it quite hard to play. But there we go. I think it's a beautiful song. So go and have a listen to the proper version now. Enjoy the rest of your Thursday. I'm going to sort myself out, ready for teaching, and then I've got a meeting tonight. And I'll see you for another installment tomorrow. Take care, peeps. Bye.